So that was Spain, which was Chick Corea's interpretation of Concerto de Aranjuez, which was a guitar concerto, a concert for classical guitar and orchestra written by Joaquin Rodrigo in 1939. Chick Corea made a sort of Latin jazz version of that in the 70s with his group Return to Forever. And this is a video by me thanking Chick Corea for being such a fantastic role model. Let me explain. When I practiced music the most was when I studied at the university. I studied at the university 4 years. I was 17 when I started, and I practiced piano about 6 hours per day, 364 days per year. I had one day off. And you know that some music just moves you, no matter how simple it is or how complicated it is. And then you have those that impress you. Chick Corea was the person I wanted to be as a pianist. I realized I would never be that, because my technique would never be as good as his technique. My timing would never be as good as his timing, and so on. Hopefully I could make good music anyway, but not as skillful as Chick Corea. And Chick Corea has probably been a role model for so many musicians. Not only piano players, drummers, bass players, guitar players, saxophonists, whatever. Because not only was he skilled, he also experimented and thought outside the box when he performed and wrote his music. He started by playing with great musicians, with some of the greatest we have known, like Miles Davis. But pretty soon, people wanted to play with him because he was one of the greatest. There's one record of Chick Corea I listen to the most, and that is a record called Light as a Feather, made by his group Return to Forever in 1972, I think it was. I bought that record on vinyl when I was like 20 years old, and I listened to it a gazillion times. And at the first, I was so impressed. I wanted to be as skilled, as excellent, as much of a virtuoso as Chick Corea was. But after a while, I also got a lot of emotions by that record. I only got to see Chick Corea live one time. I saw him live in Frankfurt, Germany in the 90s with his trio. Great concert. Now, when he have passed away, I've searched a lot on YouTube for Chick Corea clips. I found one that really blew my head off. I will link it down below. So if you haven't explored Chick Corea's music, this is a good place to start. This is not a video of me feeling sad because Chick Corea is dead. I am a little bit, because he was one of the greatest musicians that I've ever lived. It's more like thanking him for being that role model and inspire so many musicians around the world. And maybe he didn't die. Maybe he just returned to forever. Now you have to excuse me, because I have to practice more on Chick Corea songs. Thank you.